Did you buy an LG TV that came with a universal remote and you're still using two remotes to watch your DVR shows? Well, today I'm going to show you how all you need is one remote and how to access those DVR shows. Okay, let's go.
If you look on the universal remote, you'll see a button with three dots. Go ahead and press that button. Here you see a menu of options. Go ahead and pick the DVR option to access your shows. You could also use these controls to play, pause, fast forward, or rewind the shows. Hope this was helpful. Thanks.